For real this time. Let's finish Shadowrun. Oh, getting shot by a big nasty troll. Unfortunately.
You make Otto mad. Otto dance on your bones. Otto break your skull.
Otto cannot see us. Otto get shot in the knees.
Damn it.
Otto die like a chump. Well, so much for that. Aneki Corporation, you need to work on your hiring policy. Because if that guy was...
Get the one in the shades!
Yeah, there's only one of me. I am, in fact, a one-man army. Twitch. Points to you if you get that. That's the AI computer. That's it. That's what this whole flim-flam has been all about. So let's end it.
The time has come.
Same login screen. Nothing cool or dramatic. Alright, this is a huge grid. Pro tip, it's not actually that big of a deal. Boom! All the guard eyes are gone. Boom! Again. And... is that it? That was it. Sorry, guys. That's it. That's as exciting as this gets. So just pretend that that was a huge explosion with fireworks! And piñatas! And a mariachi band. Program downloaded. Look at them sparks go! Boom! I'm no longer in control. Warning, 20 seconds until detonation. Oh, it's time to get out of here. Jake, what are you doing? Don't you know that in the case of a fire, you always use the stairs? What if that elevator were to freeze up? You foolish man.
Armitage, I've been expecting you. You will pay for your sabotage.
Except we won't.
Finish him. We must escape before the computer blows!
Too late.
Gotcha.
Whoever you were. Faceless CEO of Aneki Corporation. Boom! Look at that go! Those big buildings. And that's the game! And you can chill out to the jammin' tunes. This is the other really cool track in the game. So that's it. We finally finished Shadowrun for the Super Nintendo. How's it feel? It feels great for me. I thought it was a lot of fun. It was a very fun experience. And I hope that you've enjoyed seeing what this game was all about. In case you missed it when it was back out on the Super Nintendo, I got a chance to play a little bit of it back then and then played it now. Yeah, it's not the greatest game in the world, but it's definitely fun, it has its merits. And it's a Shadowrun thing, so, you know, points for adapting the game. But that's it. I hope that you've enjoyed my commentary, and that you will continue to support me in my future Let's Play endeavors. If you have a game that you'd like me to try out, or do some commentary for, I'd love to hear from you. I'd also love to hear from you in general, so please drop me a line, leave me a comment on my channel, send me a message, something. Let me know you're out there. Jake Armitage still wears his sunglasses at night. Through the red night of Seattle 2050. It's a kind of like nuclear winter effect, isn't it? It's not good. Oh well. It's not clear if Jake is flying that thing or not. I mean, there was no pilot visible, but that doesn't mean that he didn't say, get the guy at the top of Drake Tower and bully him into flying.
You have done well, young one. Your destiny is now in your hands. Live long, whelp. Live long.
Oh, that's cool. We got our little blessing.
If only you'd come closer, Jake. I almost had you in my grasp.
Nah, octopus. Fun little montage. Stupid rat.
It turned out wrong for me, that's all.
Yes it did. That's a bad little ending quote for you. Oh no, the ghouls and the vampire.
Why do you run? I will not hurt you, Jake. You know you can trust me. Blah. I'm scary. And Count Chocula.
And there's those ghouls and the silly Naga with its derpy face and Vector Man body. And the juggling jester spirit, our good old friend.
Tell me, Jake. Did you guess or did you know?
Truly an important question. The answer is, of course, we knew. Oh, there's that golden Naga. Wiggling about.
We could not allow you to escape.
Something, something.
Don't hurt us! Keep away! We know nothing. We just work here.
He's backing up against the wall that doesn't exist. Jake, you wouldn't kill a bunch of innocent scientists, would you? No, just the ones that have grenades.
This isn't the end, Armitage. We'll meet again in Shadowrun 2.
That's cute. There is no Shadowrun 2. Just wishful thinking. The Shadowrunners were Hamfist. I like Hamfist. Jenga Dance. Jamon. Exidus. Orifice the Orc. Another cool guy. Dances with Clams. You have a terrible name. Frog Tongue the Orc. You know, we never hired any of these guys. It's a bit of a shame. Anders. That guy was cool. Even though I never hired him. Jet Boy! You did your job well. And by that I mean Meat Shield.
Norbert! Ah, hi! All my beard's on fire!
Kitsune. She was neat. She had some good roles to play for us. Thanks for saving us. Spatter! We never hired that guy. I don't even know if we talked to him. Steel Flight, that's the elf in the Waste Clans Club, maybe? And there's Akimi. She even has a different sprite! When she has a unique sprite, you know that she's actually got some stuff going on.
It's pretty quiet around here, Sam.
Remember what happened last time you said that.
You have reached the end.
He's watering his potted plants.
Thank you for playing Shadowrun.
Thank you, Data East, from 1993. Developed by Beam Software. I think they did all right, don't you? All things considered. Well, that's it. That is Shadowrun for the Super Nintendo. Another one in the can. So once again, I would like to thank you for watching. I hope that you have had as much time watching this as I have playing it. Until next time, to borrow a turn of phrase from another LP here, come back in a bit. We'll play some more games together.